This is some of a collection of guitars. I've used every one of these guitars so far on the new album, just to have a nice variety of sounds and whatnot. And but it's just, it's terrible having them all out like that. And I'm going to eventually knock them down, and they're going to go down like dominoes. So I decided to build a guitar stand for them. And this is how it came out.